Aayush Sharma, who is foraying into Bollywood with Loveratri, says that it might be easy to get your debut film. However, it is very difficult to survive in Bollywood. Loveratri lead stars Aayush and Vareena are on a promotional spree, and in one such event, Aayush said,
"Sir, I think it's very difficult to survive in Bollywood. You know, sometimes it is very easy to get a good film, good director, good co-actor, something, you know, there are a lot of factors that come into play, but I think only consistency can establish that you are there to stay or no."
While the movie's lead actress Vareena Hussain too had similar views.
Same thing, I think debut aapko kahin na kahin mil bhi jayega. But uske baad kya, even I, at times I think, okay what's next? So yeah.
Meanwhile, a new song titled Tera Hua released today, which is a romantic track sung by Atif Aslam. Loveratri is produced by Aayush's superstar brother-in-law, Salman Khan, and will release on October 5th. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.